Thank you. before I continue, just allow me to thank you all for being here. Your presence is greatly appreciated. And I would also like to thank the Custos and Father Ricardo and the friars of this magnificent church for inviting me to be here. It's an honor to have been invited to play these recitals, and also very significant for me, especially because it's first time in the Holy Land, and to be a part of this concert series, which welcomes people of all faith to these magnificent sacred places, is a wonderful thing, especially in these in this day and age. And so, again, my thanks to Father Ricardo, Custos, and all those involved in this organ festival. Just a few words about the next piece on your program. I plan to do a series of improvisations. Typically, improvisations are done on musical themes, but instead, this evening, I chose to do meditations or improvisations on scriptural themes, that is, text as opposed to music. I chose the texts in part because of their significance to the very place in which we find ourselves today. So they're more of sort of my personal reflections on the text, and hopefully that you will sort of relate them to your own experiences in these days when you're on pilgrimage here in the Holy Land and visiting these wonderful sacred sites. Thank you.